What I'll be discussing now is how to maintain a safe household by using different types of cleaning products. I've discovered, because I experience seasonal allergies that are year-round, especially allergic to harsh odors, dust mites, and molds, that using alternative cleaning methods that are different than what you could buy at the store has benefited me. I have asthma and, like I said, extreme allergies. So I have resorted to using different cleaning products that are a lot healthier and more natural to use. And in addition, they work just as well. For example, I use vinegar and baking soda in almost everything that I clean with. Vinegar can be used in so many different ways as well as baking soda. For baking soda, it can work as a very gentle, non-abrasive cleaner to scrub ovens, to clean counters, to clean your bathtub, and to clean anything that needs some scrubbing and some extra elbow grease. It does take a little longer to use than, let's say, an oven cleaner, but what I've discovered is that whenever I use an oven cleaner, my asthma flares up, and it's just not worth it, especially when there's an alternative to use that is healthier for you.